हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हेल्थ बडी नेचुरल चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर कविता। टुडेज टॉपिक इज डाइट फॉर पित्ता बॉडी टाइप। यू मस्ट बी हैविंग मेनी क्वेश्चंस इन माइंड अबाउट व्हाट फूड वी शुड ईट एंड व्हाट फूड वी शुड नॉट ईट, बिकॉज वी आर गेटिंग सो मेनी मैसेजेस ऑन सोशल मीडिया। दिस फूड इज नॉट गुड, दिस फूड इज, दिस कॉम्बिनेशन इज बैड। So today I am going to give detailed answer of this question based on the knowledge of Ayurvedic science, that what food one should take according to his or her body types. Before we start, I will request new viewers who do not know their body types, they should first see our last video, Do You Know Your Body Type? This topic we have discussed in last video. So to decide your body type, you can see a link in description about our last video, and you first see that video, decide your body type. After that, if you will watch today's video, you will get more benefit. So you can see the link below in description of our last video. We start with today's topic. As you all know, we have 7 types of body types. In those 7 body types, 3 is Vata body type, Pitta body type and Kapha body type. Remaining 4 body types are combination of these 3 body types. So today we will know food according to Pitta body type. So diet for Pitta body type. General principles, if we talk, the Pitta people should take cool, slightly dry and little heavy diet. As Pitta body type, digestive fire is stable and very strong, so they should take very rich calorie food. They should take food on time, perfect time, because if their time of food will change, then they get anger and other symptoms. So they should eat on proper time. They should avoid salt totally, because salt increases pitta or anger. Or they can use that rock salt. In Hindi we say sendhau lavan. So rock salt will be good for pitta body type. Sweet, astringent and bitter tastes are good for pitta. They should avoid hot, salty, oily and spicy food, because that type of food will cause imbalance of pitta. Pitta body type should eat in a calm atmosphere, because they are already very angry in nature, because they are perfectionists. So to avoid too much anger and agitation, they should eat in a calm and quiet atmosphere. They should eat all 3 meals a day, and also they should avoid eating in restaurants, because outside restaurants the food is cooked in different atmosphere. So if they eat every day or thrice a week in a restaurant, so that food energy and the spices and oils they use in restaurants can increase pitta. So they should prefer less to eat in a restaurant and more to eat at home, freshly cooked food. Generally, in general we talk, pitta is increased more in midday time. So midday time they should take care of their food more, like they can add buttermilk or some cooling material in their food. They should avoid excess sunlight. So this is the general instruction. If we talk particularly which grain pitta body type should eat, then barley is good, rice is good for them, wheat and oats also good. Khaskhas, in English we say poppy seeds, so they are good for pitta body type. Legumes, if we talk, ऑल बीन्स और दाल्स ये दे कैन टेक एक्सेप्ट तुअर दाल. तुअर दाल और रेड लेंटिल्स दे शुड अवॉइड. वेजिटेबल्स इफ वी टॉक स्प्राउट्स दे कैन टेक एज वेजिटेबल. कैबेज, कॉर्न, कॉलीफ्लावर, कुकुम्बर, ग्रीन बीन्स, मशरूम्स, पीज, पोटेटोज, स्वीट पोटेटो, दीज वेजिटेबल्स आर गुड फॉर पित्ता बॉडी टाइप. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स, सो पित्ता बॉडी टाइप शुड प्रीफर टू टेक अनसॉल्टेड बटर एंड दे कैन टेक काउज एंड गोट्स मिल्क. योगर्ट इफ इट इज़ फ्रेश योगर्ट दे कैन टेक. घी और बटर मिल्क ऑल्सो दे कैन टेक. बटर मिल्क विल बी मोर सुटेबल फॉर पित्ता बॉडी टाइप बिकॉज इट इज़ कूलिंग इन नेचर. तो विथ एनी मील दे कैन टेक बटर मिल्क. फ्रूट्स इफ वी टॉक एप्पल्स आर गुड फॉर पित्ता. बेरीज आर गुड. कोकोनट, डेट्स, फीक्स, ग्रेप्स आर स्पेशली वेरी गुड फॉर पित्ता बॉडी टाइप. मैंगोज, melons, oranges. Oranges, if they are not too sour, they can take. Otherwise, they can avoid oranges. Pineapple, pomegranate, sweet orange they can take. So these are fruits which is good for pitta body type. If we talk about dry fruits, so they can take raisins and dry coconut. These two are very good for them. If we talk about the drinks, so like aloe vera juice is the best for pitta. Aloe vera juice is very good for liver, so all body type people can take, but especially it is very good for pitta body type. And coconut milk they can take. Vegetable juices, whatever seasonal vegetables are available, they can take that. Herbal tea is also good for pitta body type. If we talk about sweeteners, so they can use raw sugar, unpolished sugar, fresh honey they can use, extract of licorice they can use. And if we talk about the oils, so coconut oil is good for cooking the food, olive oil is good for them, sunflower oil is good for them, and sesame oil is also good for pitta body type for cooking food. If we talk about spices, then coriander, cumin, fennel, mint leaves, turmeric, cardamom, these are good for pitta body type. If suppose you are, as I mentioned before, you are having combination of body types, you should take the combination of food which I suggested separately for all three doshas. So if you are having vata and pitta body type, you can take food of vata dosha and pitta dosha in combination. For deciding the perfect body type or how much percentage pitta and how much percentage vata is there in your body, or how much percentage kapha and how much percentage pitta you have in body type, you must visit a Ayurveda consultant. So you can subscribe our channel and share this video to your friends. If you subscribe the channel, you will get all new videos automatically in your inbox of YouTube. So this is all.